Shortly before 1 p.m. Saturday, the crowd here at Pensacola Naval Air Station was easily larger than either Thursday's or Friday's crowd during the Blue Angels homecoming air show. Many air show visitors took the time to grab a bite to eat during the lunch hour. This Greek food vendor here was a popular choice among visitors. Some of the static displays that are also here at the air show. Always a good place to stop and grab an ice cream in the shade of a nice airplane.